Okay, this is just a few seconds of me starting before I stopped to talk, so I thought I would just do a voiceover while it's raining outside. Okay, bye. Okay, so basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use this little bit. Oh, where's the camera? I'm gonna use this bit, thingamajiggy bob, and I'm going to go around the tail and just kind of work all this down some, and I won't record that part, but I just wanted to show this is the bit I'm using. It's one of my favorite bits. The burr. Now, I know this is called a cut saw flame burr. This is another one of my very favorite, all-time favorite bits, so I'll be using that on this as well. And then to define the lines more so between the feathers and the mountain to kind of to space it out, give it a little shadow effect, I'm going to use this dude. So it may not be this one. It probably be a smaller one or different ones. Yeah. So that's what I'm going to use. I don't know names and stuff, and I apologize, y'all. I really need to do a printout. So I can explain it better. But those are the three that I'm going to be using on this project. If I use any more, I'll let you know. But I'm going to go ahead and get this down a little bit, and then I will show you more, or the next step. Okay, bye. This is what you get with basswood and a Dremel. Okay, Bubba went and put
did it, Mommy.
He went and put the holes in, and this is the scroll saw. Okay, Bubba used the scrow saw, and it took 2 hours and 15 minutes thereabouts, but he did it. He sure did it. Look at that. This, I'm very, very proud of him right now. But yep, here we go on this adventure. Tomorrow I'm going to do the mountain, get the mountains done, start on the wood burning part. And yeah, we'll see where it goes. So, Bub, you want to say anything? He's a man of few words. I'm gonna show what I've got so far, worked on it. Sorry, the fan's on. I've been wood burning. This is the mountain. I think I need to go back through and rough it up a little bit more. I love the fact that mountains are not perfect, so I can be as crazy with that as I want to be. I did do some wood burning on it. I feel like I'm just jumping all over the place on this piece, so I need to chill out and stick to one thing or another. But I did some of the feathers and what are those called? Talons? I don't know. Those things. I didn't get all of it yet, but for right now or today, I have a few hours to work on this before I leave. So I'm going to cut around here and dig this part out and try to get the mountains done today. That way I can focus on the wood burning part, which I think I could take this to the house and work on it, the wood burning part anyhow. But yeah, so that's what I got so far. I really need to work on that. I'm not digging all that. For some reason, it's bugging me. I know once the color and stuff goes on it, it'll look different, but I took the torch and just everywhere, And then I took this attaboy and I went like a this. But then when I stepped back and looked at it, I thought, well, I'm not liking how the lines are. Like, I don't know. Okay, so this is what I'm doing. And then I'll show you, well, I guess I could do some recording of this. I don't know. I don't want to make the video too long and annoying. So, okay, we'll see. Okay, bye. I went around with this dude and just kind of dug it deeper around. Now I'm going to take this dude and I'm just going to kind of cut in there to make the definition a little better. I still need to go on this side. I did use this, but I need to go in again and kind of make that separation from the bird and the mountain. So I'm going to go around and do all that. And then after I do that, I'm going to use this bad boy and I'm going to go deeper in with the mountain and kind of form it, do maybe a couple of mountains in here, and then I need to go back and kind of fix this up because I'm not digging it. So yeah, okay, bye. So I brought the wood burner home, got my fan set up, my ring light, and I'm gonna wood burn here at the house probably today and tomorrow, trying to get this knocked out. The mountain I redid. I kind of pushed it back a little more. I kind of like this better. I started on this side and then I was like ready to leave. I didn't want to stay at the shop anymore. So that's going to be on Monday, finishing that out. And yeah, so right now I'm just going, basically taking the lines, darkening the lines, and then I'm going to go through and then added the shadow effect to it the best I can. I am not a professional wood burner. I'm just winging it, but yeah, so this is what I got so far. We'll see how much I can get done this weekend. My goal is to get the eagle done this weekend as far as the wood burning part. Okay, bye. All right, so this, I got it wood burned and got the feathers all in there. So the next step is when I go to back to the shop, I need to finish this mountain, make it, push it back a little bit more, and then add colors. So that's going to be the part two. But yeah, what do y'all think of the wood burning part? I'm really digging that it's cut out like that. I'm really liking it. But anyhow, we've got a storm coming, so let me know what y'all think. I don't know why I told you about the storm. It's irrelevant. Okay, bye.